Yo, what it is, YouTube? It's the boy, Birds Boy, back with another video. And today, bro, well, yesterday, Drake dropped album of the year? Maybe. I don't know. It's already beating Kanye shit right now. So, yesterday, he dropped a music video to what I thought was the best song on the album, or sales-wise, you know? So, it's 11:41 a.m., I woke up at 11, gotta go to work, gotta leave at 12:10. So, don't know when this is gonna be posted. Make sure you guys scroll down and subscribe, bro. I'm pretty sure we are on the road to 400 still. Yeah, still on the road to 400 subs. We at that 399, bro. If y'all wanna subscribe, go ahead, it's free. Go check out my album review as well, bro. Dang, you know, a little tired, not gonna have the energy, I already know. Kawhi Leonard's in it, bro. So, you know. Man, when I heard him use this sample, I was like, what the fuck? First of all, I was thinking, bro, when I first heard it, I literally said, it's gonna be a TikTok song. In my mind, bro, I'm saying, way too sexy. I already feel it's gonna be like people in the gym working out or something. They're gonna add a twist to it somehow. You heard it here first, bro. Yeah. Oh hell. Oh my gosh, why? This nigga, bro. Think he a whole comedian. Okay, PG. I'm too sexy for this girl. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. Why can't I ever be in these music videos? Damn, bro. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Okay, bye-bye. I think it's acting like, no, he is not smoking a cigarette. Drake, is that a cig, bro? Ain't no way that's a real cigarette, bro. You tripping, dog. Gives you like a cigar or some shit. Starring Aubrey Drake Graham as Drizzy. Yeah, yeah. Who the fuck? That's fine. This Gucci okay, Beach. Okay. I'm feeling too sexy to accept why? Requests. Way too sexy. And why? Why, bro? Way too sexy to go unprotected. Way too sexy. That's fine. Okay. So is it this nigga acting like he don't got a girl? Does she care though? Like she knows it's Drake, bro. Okay. Think we got too Jack sexy Sparrow? For that metro house. Way too sexy. Whoa. Yeah. Hey, hold on, bro. What? No, he did not, bro. No, he did not. He literally said in one of the songs, I don't think you know, but I'm actually Michael Jackson. Well, tell me what you like about him. I'm a who choreographed this for him, bro? Metro housing, too sexy for Ram, this, what is this? Why? Why is there so much going on, bro? Where is Future? I'm too oh sexy my for god. The too sexy for that cat. Too sexy okay. For that jack. With who? Nevada's Damon Wilburn. Yeah, yeah. Y'all niggas always ready to murk some, call them some smokers. Did you just get her pregnant? Or is that your baby mama and you trying to get the girl in your glasses? Y'all niggas have emotion. Oh, nah, he just getting girls pregnant. Make sure the car gets. Hey. Drake look like he having so much fun, bro. This fucking lit. Here we go. Let me see. Oh my god, bro. No one was expecting this. No one was. This is like the fucking laugh now, cry later video again, bro. No one was expecting KD. Was it Odell? Drewski. Now this nigga got Kawhi Leonard. Kawhi. I literally said, who do y'all think? I don't know why Kawhi came up. Because he's had a Kawhi line about coming back to Toronto or some shit. And I was like, y'all think Kawhi listen to Drake? Who y'all think Kawhi listen to? I said Future. You know? So, I really spoken into existence. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Man. Oh my god. That's it, bro. I know that's it for Kawhi. He's chilling now. Oh my god. This was not part of the song. What? I just feel like an old fucking spray deodorant commercial. Girl middle left is a baddie. What? I said spray deodorant. I meant cologne. What the fuck? If he made that a real thing, bro, that shit would be. This nigga, and I forgot he was in the video. Jeremy Lamar Williams. It's young Jeffrey, my fault, not Jeremy. Same name as the butler. That shit was pre-cut, bro. Need more movement, thugga. You so stiff. There you go. Okay, Kawhi. It's why Kawhi in my top five, bro. Okay. I'm not top five all time, but like right now, top five. That's gonna be such a meme now, bro. Oh my god. So he gotta be at the Clippers Lakers game. So he gotta say what's up to Kawhi and all that. You know? Damn. No one was expecting Kawhi motherfucking Leonard, bro. Oh my god. That was a nice little cameo. Didn't need to do too much, he just. That's fire. But that was Drake featuring Young Thug, Way Too Sexy official video. That shit was so, that's a 10 out of 10, bro. It was so much going on. Oh my god, that music video was so fire, bro. That's all I gotta say. There's nothing really else I gotta say, bro. Was that the theme of the album? You just getting girls pregnant left and right? Okay. That's a you problem. You need to get that fixed. Sorry. You know? But that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you scroll down and subscribe. We're on the way to 400 subs once again. Hoping for some more. I know Kanye released a video yesterday too. My brother just said that Drake released Kanye's diss track on Drake. I don't. We'll see how that, you know, fathoms. Is that the right word? Don't know. Don't care. That's it. I'm out. Peace. Sexy, but it, yeah.